All right, ladies and gentlemen, good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Welcome aboard our Max Afterburner and Hunters Investment Club brief. Just kind of taking a look over there at the S&P 500. Took another snipe at the end of that rip-your-face-off rally from mid-morning. That's starting to look pretty good. Going to brief you on all this stuff, man. Some Full Throttle folks recently have reached out. Hey, I'd like to join the Lifetime. Max Afterburner Investment Club or the Hunters. So this brief's going to answer those type of questions. It's going to be a limited time offer for a fantastic deal on Lifetime. And it's for great reasons. And it's to help save the lives of veterans, first responders, and their families. So pretty cool stuff going on here at TOPGUN Options. As I sit here, we're making money on some snipers, but haven't closed it yet. Obviously, it's still looking pretty good. But this week, there's Monday, there's Tuesday, there's Wednesday, all just three sniper. I call them snipers, right? Quick in and out sniper shots on the S&P 500. Sometimes not quick, sometimes a couple hours. You know, it just it depends on what your definition of quick is. Let me fix that little typo right there. So three shots this week and three kills. And if the day goes the way I think it's going to, as the S&P 500 keeps kind of melting off here, we'll probably be over eight, close to $9,000 in profit, folks. So three snipers, three quick shots on the S&P 500. I think the longest one was about three hours, paid for 4 months of a Lifetime membership. I mean, you just can't. Men lie, trades don't. I'll show you my brokerage account. I'll show you the trades. Here's the thing. It's not that hard. And on these sniper shots, it's not hard. It's not super easy, and it's not without risk. Duh, all that good stuff. But it's momentum. It's calling it. It's a feel of the market, which I can teach you. But folks, you know, $6,400 in a couple days is about $350,000 annualized just in sniper shots. If you were in the live trade brief this morning, Accelerated Retirement and the weekly debrief, I called out two or three snipers that you could have shot. I was busy kind of briefing, but looking at my other screens, I'm like, I'd shoot here, in, out, told you the strikes. That probably would have been over 10 grand had I taken those. I didn't. So I hate claiming profit on trades that weren't placed, but the folks in the background who were shooting the snipers did pretty damn good. What's an investment club? So there are investment clubs all over the place. There's one across the street from me here down here in Boca Raton, the FAU, Florida Atlantic University, the Owls that went to the Final Four. Lost it at the buzzer. That was kind of a heartbreaker. But there's investment clubs all over the place. You can be in an investment club. What, this is America. You can do whatever the hell you want. Not really. Talk to me about trying to save lives with psychedelic-assisted therapy in the United States. It's a separate conversation. But you've probably seen the one, you know, CNBC once a year, the Beardstown ladies. These ladies all get together. They knit. They talk about trades, and then they fire. You know, they all kind of make a decision and squeeze the trigger in one account, right? So I think they put all their money in a kitty, and then they make a decision and, you know, they fire it. So there, you know, that's one type of investment club. Tiger 21 is another one. I think there's a local Boca Raton one. Jim Cramer has an investing club, which if you did the exact opposite of what that guy says, you'd be filthy rich. It's for entertainment, right? The only reason that guy's allowed to keep his job is because it's entertaining. I mean, it's entertaining to watch how bad he is. Full disclosure, we looked at buying thestreet.com. My trading firm in Chicago, I did due diligence on, he's a nice dude. He's an Eagles fan. He's from Philly. I'm from Philly. But, you know, you pay for performance, so to speak. So there's investing clubs. All over the place. So I started two investment clubs that are called self-directed investment clubs. Okay, down here. So this is from the SEC website. Another type of investment club, sometimes called self-directed, members research and select investments together, but they invest individually instead of pooling their money. I have zero interest in the other type of investment clubs. I'm a single seat fighter pilot, folks. I flew the F-18 Hornet for 15 years for the Navy, close to 3,000 hours in the airplane. That was me. I mean, we flew in sections or divisions and large force exercises, but at the end of the day, I was a single seat fighter pilot. So I'm going to explain our investment clubs and how, hey man, you sign for your portfolio. You are the pilot in command of your portfolio. This is a great type of investment club where we all kind of talk, we share intel, we make decisions individually. Okay, so self-directed investment club. How did these start? Well, these started at TOPGUN Options because of the COVID crash. If you're not familiar with the history of TOPGUN Options, on January 22nd, 2020, Donald Trump sat on CNBC in Davos, looked into the camera when Joe Kiernan asked him, like, oh, final question, Mr. President, what's this China flu thing? What, you know, what's going on? Dumb question, Joe. Dumb question. I trust G. Great dude. Good backswing. Not coming here. Dumb question. Why you ask such a dumb question? Believe me. I looked from the TV into this camera and said, get out. Get out now. Buy puts on the S&P 500, get long volatility. And what happened? We made millionaires. Why? Because I knew he was lying. I had a deep throat, so to speak, not in the Clinton White House, in the White House. Instead of insider trading, like a bunch of senators did, remember those four senators came out from their briefings? Everything's great. Nothing to worry about. Picked up the phone, called their brokers, called their family and their friends and said, get out. Of course, an investigation found that they didn't do anything wrong. Me, I outsider traded. I told everybody. We made millionaires at TOPGUN Options. Little old ladies in tennis shoes, I can show you all their case studies. Why am I rambling about this? Because I was doing this during the live trade briefs, right? Monday through Friday, you know, for an hour I'd trade. There was days at the open, I'm like, buy puts at the opening bell with both hands. Whatever you can get them for, buy them. Halfway through the trade brief, they're up 50 grand. What happened was, I got a life, man. I love the beach. I love to fly my jet. I get ready to close the brief and like, no, where are you going? What are you doing? What are you doing after you close this brief? I'm like, yeah, I'll keep trading a little bit, but well, tell us, what are you doing? I'm like, I don't think I can. And that's when the attorneys and my compliance folks are like, no, you can start an investment club where you can do all of this stuff. I'm like, brilliant. So that's the history of the investment clubs, was the COVID crash. People asking me what I'm doing outside of hours, because here's kind of what TOPGUN Options looks like. On the left side of the fence, we have a training environment where we paper trade. You should be paper trading. You should never put any real capital at risk at all, ever, until you know what you're doing. It's kind of common sense, but I kind of need to remind people. So we have a training environment, solo Amazon and our full throttle Monday or Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday live trade briefs, right? And then we kind of have what, you know, in the financial world, we call a Chinese wall between the training and then the execution arms, which can be the investment clubs, the hunters and the max afterburner. So this brief, which will be quick, will focus on the right side of the fence, our investment clubs and how you can get into these. Let me lead by saying this. We are the smart money, folks. Period. Right? If you know my story, you know I was like Eddie Murphy in Trading Places, little old retail trader in Keller, Texas, Chicago firm. Like, what do you do? What's going on? How are you doing so good? Well, I kind of trade like it's combat. I apply what I learned flying a fighter over Iraq or landing aboard a ship at night in bad weather to my trading. Huh. Okay. Come up here and show us what you're doing. Folks, I've been there. I was at ground zero in the financial crisis, literally in a volatility arbitrage firm in the Chicago Board of Trade and the SIBO. I was at, went to the VIX pit when it hit 90 at the height of the financial crisis. So I've been doing this for, now I'm going to age myself, I got gray in my beard, over three decades. Since 1991, investing in my first mutual fund as an ensign at Naval Air Station Key West. These two groups are without a doubt the best group of money, quote, managers I've ever seen. And that's not blowing smoke around. It's the truth. And we have investors of all experience levels and sectors. We have doctors. We got pharma executives. We have airline pilots. We have active duty, retired military. We have lawyers. We have small business owners, stay-at-home dads, stay-at-home moms. You name it, they're in there. We have a literal cross-section of people from industries, and it's just, I'm blown away by the experience. Why are they the best hedge funds that I've ever seen in 30 years? Because we care. What do I mean by that? Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you about so-called professional traders, right? Because I fired them before, like this guy. Nobody cares more about your money than you. If somebody else cares more about your money than you, you're weird. Even if I was a billionaire, I'd care about my money. Wiz, don't worry about your money. I'll worry about it for you. Wrong. I don't care how rich you are. If you let other people worry about your money more than you do, you're weird. So nobody cares more about your money than you. When I was at this firm in Chicago, I'll never forget this day. I love this example. This guy, this trader, lost $4 million in the blink of an eye. Remember Immunogen? This guy, first of all, he got around our risk management system. That's a separate story. Because you weren't allowed to, for a reason, this reason, you weren't allowed to trade biotechs. This guy, biotech. $4 million, blink of an eye. I'm like, what? I wouldn't even let him go back to his desk, right? You don't go back to your desk to get your pictures and or your stuff. We'll mail it to you. Why? Because you can log on and do even worse shit before. So I'm walking him out of the firm. Good. I had beers with the guy. He was a good dude. Is a good dude. Well, I guess that's relative. I'm like, dude, what were you thinking? He's like, he looked at me. He goes, Wiz, what my money? That guy started up at a competitor down the street, I think, 2-3 weeks later. I'm like, dude, wow, wasn't your money? He's like, Wiz, listen, man. It passed the phase one and two. I had a guy at the FDA. He's like, yeah, man, no worries about the phase three. He's like, it was a sure thing. $4 million evaporated. I'm telling you this story because the so-called smart money and the professional traders, it ain't their money, folks. Unless you were, I was a junior partner in the firm. Unless you're a partner in the firm with your money in the firm, none of these people cared. All of these people in the Max Afterburner and the Hunters are trading their own money, so their give a shit meter is a lot higher than the so-called pros. And this most recent, I can't even believe I'm going to say this, this most recent bank crisis, I thought in 2008 outside the Board of Trade where I worked and the Occupy Wall Street riots, oh, no, this will never happen again. Too big to fail, will not happen again. We, Dodd-Frank, we'll pass laws and regulations. Ackman Mooch, Anthony Scaramucci, all of these rich white houses in the Hamptons guys wanking for the past month about getting bailed out again. That's the smart money for Ray Dalio. Look at this date. The day before Donald Trump looked into the camera in Davos and said, it ain't coming here. The day before that, Ray Dalio in Davos said what? Cash is trash. If you ain't in the market, you're an idiot. That next day, I said, get out and we are going to pound this thing into the dirt. That's the smart money. These are the smart money, folks. Jeffrey Gunlock, April 27th, my beautiful bride's birthday, April 27th of 2020. Remember what happened? Market imploded due to COVID, and all the smart money got it wrong. Remember on the way down, what did they tell you? Oh, here's a bottom. Oh, I definitely buy here. Oh, man, this is, they were wrong the entire way down. I called the top, and then I called the bottom to the second. No, you didn't. Make a bet. You know when it was? It was a Thursday morning when the weekly jobless claims came out. I think it was March. I forget the date. I'll look it up. What happened? Breaking news. 6 million. This is the weekly jobless claims number. It was 6 million Americans. I was getting ready to type enter on sell the wife and kids, mortgage the house, get even more bearish. Before I hit enter, Jerome Powell jumped on TV and dropped the biggest financial nuclear bomb, and we're living in the fallout right now, known to man. I deleted everything I was about to type and said, get bullish, buy it with both hands. So the same smart money that told you, oh, it's a bottom, I buy all the way down, missed the turn. I got the turn. It was in the middle of March. End of April, Jeffrey Gunlock's like, no, we're gonna go. This ain't the guy manages $150 billion. I think it's a $200 billion hedge fund at Double Line Capital. Why am I? I'm trying to prove to you folks that you don't need to be in some other hedge fund or have some rich, smart money guy manage your money. You're just as smart, if not equally smarter. And these groups, we also get to red team. Trading solo sucks. I love this stuff because you can red team your trade ideas. If you're sitting here in your bunny slippers looking for trades, you kind of sit here and it's an echo chamber. I think this is a really good trade. Of course I do. Do you? Yeah, I do too. You can talk to all your personalities and talk yourself into everything's great. Don't. Throw it in the Hunters or the Max Afterburner and be like, hey man, here's what I'm thinking. Here's my commit criteria. Folks, if you don't red team your trades or your business plan, right? I do business consulting. If you don't red team your business plan or your trade, who's going to do it for you? You don't even have to type the answer. The market or your competition, and they'll gladly red team your trade for you. So you get to bounce all your ideas off of pretty smart people. Right? If everybody's thinking, look at this. Investors often prefer to stick their heads in the sand rather than confront the evidence in front of them. If you're trading, I wish you well. If you're trading by yourself and solo and you do great, God bless you. In my over three decades of doing this, 90% of trading is emotional. And being a part of these type of teams forces the emotion out of it, like Goose wrote right there. So our two investment clubs, one is called the Max Afterburner, right? Really big marketing department. I love Max Afterburner. In my F-18 Hornet, Afterburner is the back of the engine. It's kind of got these turkey feathers. You dump raw fuel in the exhaust and ignite it, and it's a controlled explosion. That's Afterburner. Max Afterburner is your left hand full forward, the speed of heat. What do you get in the Max Afterburner? Well, all of my opening and closing trades, if you're just in one of our training services, you got to wait for a text alert or an email alert. And I don't post all of my trades throughout the week in there because I can't. If I take a sniper shot, it takes me 5 to 10 minutes to make a text and email alert. You just can't. So I immediately post all of my opening and closing trades in there. You get all of my intel. Folks, this thing is worth, it's priceless. This thing right here is physically priceless. From the Pentagon to Capitol Hill, it used to be the White House, that person's gone. But I have, and this is, I'm not, you know, this isn't ego talking, it's fact. From hedge funds to the government to the military to all sorts of stuff, this thing, you immediately know when I know something that is juicy, okay? You get to talk to me. I used to do one-on-one coaching on Fridays, like 8 hours, 8 different people. Nuh-uh. This is live coaching Wiz, what did you mean by this? Hey, man, I'll be sitting on the couch tonight watching the Panthers, and I'll be posting stuff in there. I'm a part of a mastermind group of folks that are, you know, I love hanging out with people smarter than me. I post all of this stuff in there, right? So you can answer or ask questions, interact. And then obviously everybody else in there, like I said, I think there's 215 people in the Max Afterburner group. I'll show you in a second here what it looks like. And it's also a GroupMe. It's an app on your phone. So as soon as I get done this brief, I'm going to yoga and then I'm going to the beach. I guarantee you, if I'm going for a run on the beach and somebody gives me some intel and I'm like, you know what? It goes right into the GroupMe. You have an app wherever you go. I was sitting on chairlifts last week in Aspen, taking some sniper shots, man. So it's an app and it's on the web. It's web-based, but it's more importantly, an app. Okay. So that's the Max Afterburner Investment Club. And you get access to everything we do at TOPGUN Options currently and anything we add in the future. Okay. So I'll tell you what that investment is in a couple minutes. And then we have the Hunters. It's kind of JV. Okay. It's online. It's not an app. You don't get lifetime access into everything, but you get all my trades, all your other member trades. I think there's 90-ish people in there. So about 215 in Max Afterburner, about 90 in the Hunters. A lot of folks start in the Hunters and then kind of upgrade whenever they want down the road into the Max Afterburner. So I'll explain the little differences, but it's not an app. I try and post as much as I can, but since it's online only on the TOPGUN Options member page, if I'm at the gym and I get intel, it's going in the group me and the Max Afterburner, right? I got to wait until I get home or near a computer to pull that one up. So that obviously makes it less expensive as well. So if people are like, well, why don't you just make it an app? That's what you pay for in the Max Afterburner. So that's the difference. Up 22 grand. Wiz, I started with a $295 subscription, put 20 grand into my account. On March 9th, the 20 became 60, so I converted to the annual. This morning, it's 150 grand. Read someone's email that said, you are a wizard, I believe. Wiz is the wizard. John, after that performance, need to raise the price of Max Afterburner. So, folks, I'm going to show you the price of Max Afterburner since the lifetime started years ago to what it is today. You pay for performance, okay? The performance is awesome. That's why you pay for it. Here's a couple people during the COVID crash. Anne, she took $250,000 portfolio to 2.7. Seth, 300, 488, 1.1. Absolutely fantastic. Afterburner, Max Afterburner helps to avoid analysis paralysis and time wasting because there are very smart people interacting. Okay. So, like I said, access to all my trades. All my intel, my mastermind group, the hedge fund, military, political Rolodex, all your squadron mates, a live Q&A. And folks, like I said, if you don't want to join this, good luck. If you're in our regular TOPGUN Options stuff, you'll be okay. But this is getting, it's awful. Things are getting horrible. The second half of this year is going to be, you know, I said Joe Biden's sophomore year would be a shit show, train wreck, recession, bear market. I nailed all of them until they changed the definition of the word recession. Like, woman, I don't know what it is anymore. So lifetime, when we opened it, like, you know, 13 years ago, was about 10 grand. It's up to 22.5. Anybody see a trend? Let's go, Brandon. Every year I add about $2,500 onto it. Because I can. I had one of my mastermind guys who, you know, hangs out in the Max Afterburner and lurks. He's like, he showed me a couple other quote competitors. It's like 50 grand. I'm like, holy shit, man. One was 100. I'm like, Short story long. Can you see a trend? I love the people that got in when we first rolled it out, man. These people are printing money. And you can be in here right now as 5 years from now, I'm giving this brief to other people, and you're like, thank God I got in when I did. Okay, so the 2023 membership price is $22,500. You hang out for a couple minutes, I'm going to tell you how to save 45% on that. Limited time, man, because we have a mission to do, and I'll brief you that on a second. It vests after a year, folks. It's, you know, it's when you value stack everything, it's about 23 grand for everything. So when you stack everything at TGO, you're kind of vested in a lifetime membership in a year. As a businessman, I want you to do annual and stay not in lifetime forever because I'd make more money. That's not me. I like to think I'm a good dude, so let me hook you up. There's just an annual maintenance fee every January 1st, $495, man. Got to pay my techies and stuff like that. When I did the math years ago with the lifetime membership, there's a point on a graph where I'm actually losing money. So another reason why it keeps going up. So access to all current and future services. I'm one of the only I am the only service, as far as I know, in all my research for this. We have a lot of, I'm not going to say old, I'm going to say senior. We have a lot of senior members who this pushed them over the edge. Why wouldn't you do this to people? I will allow you to I already had two transfers recently. Wiz, I actually have learned. I know exactly what I'm doing. I want to hook my daughter up. God bless you. Yes, you are able to transfer your lifetime membership to an immediate family member. That is, so it's, you just got it for free. It's, again, marketing teams like, dude, that makes no sense. Me, it makes a lot of sense because it's the right thing to do. So I'm going to give you two offers today. Three, technically. Limited time. Let's call it midnight tomorrow night because I got to, I'm going to allow you to break up the payments monthly. You can do 12 monthly payments, and I'm going to give you a $4,500 discount. Or if you do the lump sum, $7,000, a $7,000 break, 45% discount. And I'll tell you why in a second. So, the monthly payment option, it's only $1,500 for 12 months. You will save $4,500. Ladies and gentlemen, that's one. $1,500. Usually, I trade 15 contracts on my snipers. I don't want to risk more than $5,000 on any one sniper, man. That's my SOP. That's my personal SOP. That's less than one sniper a month. I've done three so far this week. And they all hit max profit. So, not making any promises, I'm pretty sure I can pull off at least one sniper a month for $1,500. I'm pretty confident I can do that. So, $1,500 a month for 12 months. If you do the math, wait, it's 22.5. That's the lump sum. You can do a monthly, and I'll give you a discount. So, yeah, I'll give you the link right. You're beating me to it. I like seeing motivated people. Here is the link. It's $1,500 a month for 12 months. As soon as I see your name, I get an email. I'll send you the link. You'll get a text or an email from me with two links to join the group me. I'll show you it in a second. So, yeah. Here's the link for the monthly. Yes, I'll explain the lump sum in a second. Just let me finish my brief. I love motivated people. It's only $1,500 a month, folks. Okay. Like I said, I'll show you the portfolios and how we've performed in Q1. Let me show you, you pay for performance. So there you go. That is $1,500 for 12 months. You're immediately in the lifetime and you are airborne. That's only 18, folks. You're saving, and it's supposed to be 22.5. It is 22.5, but I'm hooking you up. I'll tell you why I'm hooking you up in a second. So there's your monthly payment option. Okay. Now, and again, that's one sniper a month. I've done three so far this week. In the past week and a half, we're at about 15 grand in profits. I think there's six snipers and it's since like middle of last week. But I didn't think I did any Monday, Tuesday. When I like came back from whatever. I started sniping the middle of last week. So in about a week and a half-ish, about 12 to 15 grand in snipers. almost paying for a lifetime membership. All right, so there's your monthly. Or I'm going to give you a 45% discount. Let you say $7,500. Today only. I'm going to put the asterisk on there because I don't expect you to be able to fire this today. A one-time payment based on, I think it's the 2018 rate or 19 rate. You can save $7,500 if you email me and say, "Wiz, I want to do this." You're good, but I need to know in the next 2 days. Otherwise, it's back up to the 22.5. Why would I give a 40? Well, you know what? I'll save that to the end as to why I'm doing this. Because I'm going to show you our performance. So, one-time payment instead of 22.5, it's valued at 23 for 1 year, but 22.5 is the current 2023 price. It's gone up every year. I'm going to allow you to go back in time to 15. And this is today. Okay? Just shoot me an email. Wiz, got to move some stuff around or whatever. We'll figure it out. But you have to act now or it's back up to 22.5. Because I need help. Clearly, I need help. But I'm supposed to be taking a group of vets to Costa Rica in May. And I've been funding these out of my own pocket because I asked for donations and stuff like that for our No Fallen Heroes Foundation. But I'm starting to realize it's running a charity is that I've been kind of self-funding is kind of a lot of work to try and raise money. So if I have to, I'll keep funding this stuff on my own. So saving the life of a veteran or a first responder or their family member and getting a lifetime membership is pretty cool. So what do you get? Access to all our live trade briefs. If you're kind of new to TOPGUN Options, we have a solo Amazon brief every Monday at 10, a primary live trade brief every Tuesday at 10, weekly options, and then AR, accelerated retirement. Okay, we just had an AR brief this morning. We talked about getting long semiconductors. We've been talking about oil. Some really good stuff. Everything's good. Just ask me. Everything. We're having fun. This is fun to me. I'm very passionate about this. I love taking the sniper shots. We know what's going on. I know what's going on, and I'm going to teach you. How do I know what's going on? Here's our first quarter results. This is as of, obviously, March 31st. Our solo Amazon portfolio, 23 grand. Just in solo Amazon. The primary model portfolio, $67,000. 55 grand just in S&P 500 trades. There's some Amazon, Goldman Sachs, and a little bit of VIX, a little bit of volatility. Each one of these model portfolios is based on a $100,000 model portfolio. Out of that $100,000, I'm only deploying at the most is about 20 grand. So when people are like, how big a portfolio? I don't know. You need to talk to your registered investment advisor or a broker dealer or a certified financial planner. What I'm saying is $100,000 model portfolio, about 80 grand of that is sitting in cash. Because I'm like an old man in Kansas on the front porch. My knee's hurting, and there's a storm a-coming. So at any given time, these results are based on about 20, 15, 20, 25 grand being deployed. This ain't a massive portfolio. These are smaller portfolios. So the primary in the first quarter, 67. Weekly options, which is just sniper shots on the S&P 500, is 33 grand. And I'm going to tell you in a couple of minutes why I'm just trading mainly SPX right now. And I just kind of gave the answer away, trading, and I'll tell you in a second. And finally, what's AR? AR is number two. It's the silver medalist behind primary. 55. Again, SPX is leading the way, man. We got some Amazon, Facebook, First Republic when the regional banks were imploding, and Key, Remember that? I fired two. I'm like, I don't know anything that's going on with these banks. I know they're imploding. Bear call spread, max profit, max profit. Haven't looked at them again. So, ladies and gentlemen, the S&P 500, this doesn't look like my normal year. This isn't a normal year. But in Q1 profits, ladies and gentlemen, in 3 months, 3 months across the model portfolios, that's $178,000. There's losing trades in there, folks. There ain't no red on those screens, but there's loser S. I'm looking, well, SPX is, I have losing sniper shots. I have losing Amazon. There are losing trades, folks, but looking at those results, the losers ain't outpacing the winners. So let's be very clear. Losing trades happen. There is no way I'm sitting on this brief and going, all of those are no. But I forget what that, did I calculate that? That's got to be a 70 or 80% win rate. I did not calculate my win rate, okay? But why is it just SPX, folks? Because you trade the market you have, not the one you want, ladies and gentlemen. So right here, my personal accounts were $2-3 million. This was insane. I hate saying that this stretch was the best in 30 years of trading. Duh. Helen Keller could have printed money doing this. But everybody's a genius when the market's doing this. And I warned people on the way up. I'm like, and it's funny because, you know, TGO, people, I can do this. I don't. Now people are beating down the door. Why? Because everybody's a genius in this type of market. Until when? Whoa. This. Dogfighting. This is where you make your money as an options trader. I love going to cocktail parties, especially since I really don't drink anymore, and hearing people, oh my God, my 401k is a 201k. But I'm like, oh my God, this is a target-rich environment, folks. I love this stuff. But it's very hard. Like in this market, it was easy. Bullish financials, bullish this, bullish, I mean, boom, trading JP Morgan, trading, you name it. This, remember, when all you got is a hammer, you know, everything looks like a nail, man, you have to shift your tactics based on the strategic environment. This was easy. This is work. And for me, I just love trading the S&P 500. I got Amazon in my personal accounts. I got psychedelics in my personal accounts. I have a real estate investment trust in my personal accounts. But folks, this is a tactical market. Now, I like to have hope. I love to believe that this country, things, yay, America, things are going to turn around and we'll get back galloping on an upward market again. Great. And then I'll be printing even more money. But I'm extremely happy with the work we're doing in this because I see, quote unquote, competitors going out of business. Because this ain't hard. But it's not super easy, especially for people who, first of all, don't trade options, and second of all, who are used to markets doing nothing but going straight up. That's just not normal, right? So, what's this? It's Dwayne. Oh, man, look at this. Yeah, solo Amazon, Dwayne, like 684 grand. With my solo Amazon trades. I forget what time frame he told me that was in. Dwayne's been a lifetime member for a while there. Thanks, Wiz. No other member in my family knows anything about the market. Andrew. I was 73 when I became a lifetime member. I look forward to making the cost via Wiz trading before leaving it to my children or grandchildren, a great incentive to live healthy and thrive. Dennis. Wiz, I'm 71 and a lifetime member. My current lift target is 150, 71 times two. so we have senior folks here. I went lifetime when I realized I was making 20 grand per month listening to you. I don't know what account size Dwayne was trading or anything like that, but folks, he was making a lifetime membership every month. Larry, folks should really think about a lifetime membership. When I joined in 2013, I thought I'd do it for a year or so and move on my own. That worked for a while. Then I joined again a few years later. Larry came back. It's like The Godfather 3. Every time I think I'm out, they pull me back in. I find the intel to be priceless. My point is that I've spent more on annual memberships over the years than a lifetime membership. Again, no offense to Larry, I would have preferred him to stay in the annual lifetime. I would have made more money. That's Gordon Gekko talking. That ain't Wiz. The other reason I'm doing this is to save you money. Plus, I just love having a good group of people. Ladies and gentlemen, as a final bow on this deal that I'm giving you today until Friday at midnight, you potentially could get the fly right there. I just took one of our lifetime members, his wife, flying this past weekend up at Sun and Fun in Lakeland. He, former Navy fighter pilot, has a little time in a fighter jet. So he's like, you know what? Can I substitute my wife instead? Folks, 99.9% of the time, my answer to anything cool is yes. So if you are, you know, just go read the disclaimer for a roller coaster, folks. You know, you get no pregnant. And if you can fly in a roller coaster, you can, and you make it to South Florida, I will take you flying in my fighter jet. So there is a perfectly executed canopy roll by me. Canopy roll into right echelon. Look at that. But there she is right there in the back seat. We are out over Central Florida. She was a G monster. It was awesome. Ain't no other trading service on the face of the planet that allows you to transfer your lifetime membership to an immediate family member and will get you flying in a fighter jet. Okay? So that, or there she is. That's Linda. The other one was my wife. Sorry about that, kid. Okay, so that's the lifetime, folks. Yeah, I'll give you the link again. That's the lifetime. Let me give you the hunters. Quick pitch. If you're not, here is the lifetime. Correct. It's usually $22.5, but if you do a lump sum, just email me, Wiz at Top Gun Options. I'll send you the wire instructions and an agreement. Absolutely. Now, a couple days, man. I am trying to fund a retreat to Costa Rica. That's why you're getting this deal. If I can't fund it, I'm going to have to pay for it anyway out of pocket. And then the price is definitely going up to $22.5 because there's no reason for me to give that incentive. So, yes, this is time limited. Folks, when I say things, I'm not full of shit or bullshitting. If I say, hey, you got until midnight to let me know, it ain't Saturday, it ain't Sunday. I'm a man of my word, so the answer is you got a limited time. Just shoot me an email. Rick, I don't know if the brokerage firms are open, but the market, I think, yeah. I'm not sure. Why do you ask? Let me brief the hunters, folks, real quick before I take more questions. All right, so the hunters, ladies and gentlemen, is the junior of everything I just said, and it's obviously a hell of a lot less expensive. You get all my opening and closing trades. I'll show you what both of these look like in a second. You get all my opening and closing trades in my personal accounts, access to all the other folks that are in the hunters. It's essentially kind of the junior lifetime, but you ain't getting lifetime. You ain't getting to fly in a jet. You can't transfer it, all sorts of and it's online. It's not an app on the phone. Right? It's only $497 a month. Okay? With the $6,400 in, what's that, 10 months? Essentially this week in SPX trades in three snipers, I paid for an annual membership in the Hunters. Now, that's a businessman talking. I'd love you to pay $497 per month for the next 12 months. Don't. Or actually do. Or don't. What do I mean? We have an annual membership, folks. It's essentially saving 50%. If you do an annual membership at $29.95, you get access to the hunters. This, the $497 a month, I came up with because people were like, you know what? Can I feel that out for a couple months? instead of just, you know, doing the big ant. Yeah, I'm like, yeah. So you can try the hunters out for a couple months at $497, and then when you figure out I'm not a complete idiot, shoot us an email. Hey man, I want the break. I want the 50%. Okay, so here's a buffet, man. I'm giving you the buffet of everything. Me being a good dude, just do the annual and you get into the hunters. Flight test it for a couple months, it's $497. Okay, yes, I will give you the link to this as well. This is the hunters. Okay, don't look over here at Full Throttle Monthly. You don't get access to the hunters. That's just kind of the, you know, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday live trade briefs and training and stuff like that. I mean, if you're brand new, if I know we posted a lot on social media, if you just holy shit, this is my first TOPGUN options brief, welcome. You can start over here. $295 is your shrimp, are a vehicle for eating cocktail sauce. That's your shrimp. You can do that. But if you want access to the hunters, you either got to do this one or save money with that one. Does that make sense? So I'm sorry. Yeah, there's obviously new people in here. Like, if you want to start, it's the $295. Let me give you this link, folks. It's easy to remember. go.topgunoptions.com/FT. That stands for Full Throttle Hunters. You like that, Scotty? We just got these made, man. My buddy AJ Buckley, no relation, my brother from another mother from CBS SEAL Team. He gave me a hat from the show, SEAL Team, and they have their like SEAL Team logo over here. I'm like, I like that hat. I actually took it to the hat place in Boca Raton. I said, I want this hat, but I want our foundation logo on it. And here they got him. And let me read you the text from AJ. AJ Buckley, yep, SEAL Team. I sent him a picture of the hat. He goes, those are sick. I'm going to make that Sonny's hat this season. So if you watch SEAL Team and you know who AJ Buckley is, he's Sonny on SEAL Team. I guess each season he's had like a different hat that he always wears. He's going to wear our No Fallen Heroes Foundation hat next season. That's pretty cool. Okay, folks, so that's the hunters, and then I'll start taking questions. I didn't mean to ignore you, but I wanted to get through my brief. Folks, bottom line, Max Afterburner lifetime is the best deal, period. There's no two ways about it. Again, men lie, trades don't. Oh, yeah, let me go show you the group me and everything like that. So start in the hunters if you want, and then upgrade to lifetime. But you know, lifetime is, if you can say, not if you can save 45% by doing the lifetime today. You got 48 hours, man, to shoot me an email that says, Wiz, I want to take you up on that. And you're good, but I'll send you the wire instructions. Here's me this morning, man. Wow. What a perfect day for snipers. Firing snipers while watching master coverage. Life is good. So this is what the group me looks like. This is our lifetime group. We have how many people are in here? How many lifetime members do we have? 215. There's 215 folks in here. Okay. There's two threads. This is the Max Afterburner Traders Intel and Commentary. This is where I put my intel and commentary. Jeez, I wonder why you named it that. Okay. This is trades only, right? I came up with the two threads because I was posting everything in one thread and people were like, you know, really not in the mood for some of the commentary or the intel. They just want the trades. So, and folks, you don't have to participate. I get emails or texts from members every once in a while like, dude, I'm still alive. You don't have to contribute. It's a club, man. Once you're in, you can hang out. You can just sit here and watch the trades and listen to the intel. It's funny because every once in a while I'll get a, hey, I'm alive. I'm like, dude, you're not great. You do you. You know, throughout the day I post, hey, man, you know, different options, intel in the trades only thread. Hey, these calls, these puts, you know, and then there you go. Here's all my sniper shots, man. There was one that closed for, what's that, $2,100. So all my sniper shots are in here, everything like that. So this is the lifetime. You're looking at it. here's over here on the left, you can chat back and forth to, you know, fellow Lifetime members and stuff like that. But I just keep open my main two things. This is what the Hunters looks like. Well, I won't do that because that's my instructor panel. Let me show you what it looks like to you. How many people are in right now? So there's 70 folks hanging out right now in this, in the Hunters. There are 70 people in there right now currently. And then here's what it looks like on the members page. So underneath member content, you go to Hunters SDIS, Hunters Self-Directed Investment Squadron. And here's what it looks like to you all. Okay. So I just showed you initially the instructor panel. This is what it looks like for me, you know, dashboard. I see chats and all sorts of stuff, but this is what you all will see when you join. Okay. So again, once you join either the annual or the monthly, you just go underneath member content and click on Hunters SDIS, Self-Directed Investment Squadron. Bob, man, it's right there. It is prime for a rollover. Go look. It's toppy. 4,100, man. It's going to be the battle of 4,100 into the close here. I have a bear call spread up here, guys. A snipe. 4,105, 4,110. So it's, I'm going to the gym. It doesn't matter. You know, where's the, so six, look at this, 69,000. Look at the open interest in the 4,100 strike. So 4,100 is going to be a magnet, right? A little 4,105 love and 4,110. So it's either going to pop or it's going to drop. It might pin right at 4,100, but we'll see. I think we get that mid-afternoon melt off. So, William, I don't trade futures. There's a lot of people in the Max Afterburner group that do. Goose is a big futures trader. He's one of our instructors here. He posts some futures trades in here and stuff like that. I'm just not, I'm an equity options guy. Not big on commodities, not big on futures. I love what I do and I'm pretty damn good at it. Yes, here's the link for the Lifetime Monthly where you save $4,500. This is supposed to go up as well for 2023. Okay, this should be $1,850 a month or something like that. It needs to be 22.5 divided by 12. I haven't gotten around to it yet. I'm like, you know what? Let's fund our retreat to Costa Rica, and then I can start raising the prices again. So either lump sum for 15, you got to email me, wiz@TopGunOptions. Shoot me an email right now. Wiz, I got to maneuver some stuff around. I want to lock in 15. Otherwise, it's 22.5. Okay? Does everybody understand that? Give me a vertical head nod. I've had people come back before like, hey, can I get it at that rate from 3 years ago? I'm like, are you insane? So, yeah, you're welcome. Folks, this is the it's No Fallen Heroes Foundation. We go to Mexico. We go to Costa Rica, which is a crime. Well, it's a crime in America. That's why we have to leave the country. My mission objective, folks, is to heal Americans in America. We need to, you know, maybe starting this summer, we're going to start doing retreats in the United States. It breaks my heart. This is why, folks, it ain't cheap. You know, and most veterans or first responders don't have a lot of money. And if they're down on their luck and they're at a low in their life, they probably have even less money. I budget anywhere from $5,000 to $7,500 for one veteran to go to Costa Rica or Mexico, folks. It ain't cheap. So this is why I'm giving a lump sum discount, man, because I want to help these people out. They can't come out of pocket. I will come out of pocket to help these folks. So take control of your financial future, folks. You can do this. This ain't hard. I'm a poor kid from South Philly, South Jersey, and I will teach you how to do this. This ain't hard. So either get airborne right now in the Hunters or do the Lifetime. We have a ton of people who do the Lifetime monthly, but I wanted to, somebody asked about the Lifetime lump sum. And I'm like, dude, absolutely. And I'll give you a little bit of a break. So I'll do that for everybody. Okay. But again, you got to email me like now, Wiz, I want the 15. I'll figure out how to do it. Okay. But that it's got time decay. It's got theta. All right. Monthly payment option, $1,500 a month for 12 months. You save $4,500. As soon as you do this, I get an email. I'll send you a link, two links to join both of those threads. And then the support department will give you a lifetime access. You'll start getting access to everything. Again, that's not even a full sniper in a month. Again, three of them this week so far. And the day ain't over. The market's starting to roll over. If my sniper today hits max profit, that's another $2,100 today. That'll be 85, almost $9,000 in profit in 4 days. Men lie, trades don't. Or limited time offer, folks. You get 45% discount. $7,500 off. I mean, hell, I think the lifetime membership started at $7,500 in 2010. So let's go, Brandon, inflation and my performance. I wake up in the morning and I piss excellence and I take penicillin for it. So one-time payment, 15. You got to email me, wiz@topgunoptions.com, and let me know you're in. You just got to maneuver some stuff around. Yeah, I appreciate that. Episode 57 just dropped. 56 was pretty, between episode 56 and 57, the world just came unglued. School shooting, two Black Hawk helicopters collide, 9 soldiers killed, a former president indicted. All the booger eaters in the room, from Elon Musk to, you know, Google, saying we need to stop building this AI shit or it's all going to kill us. If you don't do the Hunters or you don't do Lifetime, good luck. I don't like anything bad happening to anybody, but we take care of our own. These two squadrons are awesome and we're friends. We're going to do a couple live events coming up. I think next year at Sun and Fun, I'll get a couple motorhomes. We'll cook out. We'll fly the jet. We're a family here. These investment clubs, these teams, people meet. I know there's like a Montana chapter that gets together and stuff like that. And if I'm taking the jet on the road, to an air show or something like that, and that's your hometown, I'm taking you flying if you want to. Okay. And I love doing this stuff. Yeah, I'll explain that one more time, and then I got 2 minutes left because I like to be on time, on target. This is the monthly Hunters where you try it out for a couple months and then email us and say, hey, man, I want the discount. If you're ready to do a full throttle annual and get access to the Hunters, it's only $29.95. So technically, it's a 50% discount. If you did this for 12 months, it's $6,000. Don't do that as a businessman. I'd love you to do that as a human. Do this and save 50%. This, the monthly full throttle, $295, is our test flight. You don't get access to the investment club because that's kind of the training people over here. Wiz, here's the progression, man. Wiz, I'm just learning what the hell an option is. $295 a month. Wiz, I'm ready to, I got my training. I feel good. I'm ready to test out maybe being in an investment club and trading with real capital. That's on you. I can't tell you when that is. I'm not a broker dealer or any of that stuff. You sign for your portfolio. You are the pilot in command. Try that out for a couple months. All right, man, you know what? I'm in the investment club. I'm taking some shots and I'm feeling good. Then I need to save some money. You do that. This is the first time I drew it like that. 1, 2, 3. There you go. You're welcome. Absolutely. Folks, my dad told me, I love my father, son, you can't take it with you. And a wise man once said, it'll be easier for a camel to pass through the eye of a needle than a rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven. You can't take it with you. So the money, a lot of the money that I make goes right over the fence into this foundation. because it has to at this point until this foundation can really get airborne and sustain it on its own. But there you go, man. Join Max Afterburner, and that could be you sitting right there in the back of our fighter jet. Final piece of advice before you go flying in the jet, eat a banana for breakfast because it's going to taste the same coming up as it did going down. You bet, Scotty. Steve, I appreciate the info and all that you do. Cheers. Thank you, Steve. I appreciate it. All right, guys. God bless. I'll email this replay out in case you join late or anything like that. Again, shoot me an email, Wiz at TOPGUN Options, if you want to do the lifetime and lock in that 45% discount. If you're a pretty smart trader, you go, holy shit, 45%, lock me into that, and I'm going to make it happen. Okay? All right, guys. Good stuff. Have a good Friday. Happy Easter, Passover, whatever the hell you you celebrate, and have a good weekend. I will see all of you who just joined and made the decision to take your trading to the next level Monday morning at 10 a.m. in Solo Amazon. Have a great rest of your day. Happy hunting. Make sure you're hedged. Fights on, and namaste. Basi, basi. Welcome aboard.